coming to our next class. Today our GK class. Okay, children. Open your textbooks. Page number 167.
Page number 167. First one is the aroma. Tick the correct answers. I read the children. See once. The Konark Dance Festival is held in which state? The Konark Dance Festival is held in which state? Odisha, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu. Which state, children? Odisha. O-D-I-S-H-A. A option will be correct, children. So, you tick that A option. Next, second one, see, children. Which of these is a hill station in Rajasthan? So, in Rajasthan, which is the hill station? Shimla, Munnar and Mount Abu. Yes, C option. Mount Abu is the correct one. Next, Kahwa is a popular drink of which state? Third one, Kahwa is a popular drink of which state? Which state, children? Kahwa is a popular drink of which state? Maharashtra, Jammu and Kashmir, Bihar. Yes, B option, Jammu and Kashmir. Next, fourth one, see, who was known as the Iron Man of India? Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, Subhash Chandra Bose, Mahatma Gandhi. A option, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. You tick that one answer. Next, fifth one. In which state is the Kaziranga National Park located? West Bengal, Assam, Mizoram. B option, Assam. B option, Assam. Okay, children. You tick that answers first. I read again the sentences. The Konark Dance Festival is held in which state? Odisha. The Konark Dance Festival is held in which state? Odisha. The Konark Dance Festival is held in which state? A option, Odisha. Next, second one. Which of these is a hill station in Rajasthan? Which of these is a hill station in Rajasthan? Mount Abu. Okay, children, which of these is a hill station in Rajasthan? Mount Abu. C option. Which of these is a hill station in Rajasthan? C option, Mount Abu. Third one, Kahwa is a popular drink of which state? B option, Jammu and Kashmir. Kahwa is a popular drink of which state? B option, Jammu and Kashmir. Kahwa is a popular drink of which state? B option, Jammu and Kashmir. Fourth one, who was known as the Iron Man of India? A option, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Who was known as the Iron Man of India? A option, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Who was known as the Iron Man of India? A option, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Fifth one, in which state is the Kaziranga National Park located? B option, Assam. In which state is the Kaziranga National Park located? B option, Assam. In which state is the Kaziranga National Park located? B option, Assam. See, children, what is this picture? A temple picture. So, this, what is temple? See, Birama, look at this picture and answer these two questions. So, what is this picture first? Temple. What is this temple name? Shore Temple. Mahabalipuram. Which state? Tamil Nadu. So, first question he asked, name the temple. Name the temple. Shore Temple, Mahabalipuram. Shore Temple, Mahabalipuram. Shore, S-H-O-R-E-T-E-M-P-L-E. Shore Temple, Mahabalipuram. M-A-M-A-H-A-H-B-A-L-I-P-U-R-A-M. Mahabalipuram. M-A-H-A-B-A-L-I-P-U-R-A-M. Mahabalipuram. Shore Temple, Mahabalipuram. In which state it is located? Which state it is located? Tamil Nadu. T-A-M-I-L-M-A-D-U. T-A-M-I-L-M-A-D-U. Tamil Nadu. Name the temple. Shore Temple, Mahabalipuram. In which state it is located? Tamil Nadu. In which state it is located? Tamil Nadu. Okay, children, take your pencils. See once. First option is Odisha. A option. Second one is C option, and in which state it is located? Tamil Nadu. Okay children, take your pencils and complete this page, 167 page. Okay.
Okay children, open your page number is 169.
See 169. Get set go. What is that sequence?
The Shanghai Maglev is among the world's fastest high-speed bullet trains.
High-speed bullet trains.
It operates in Shanghai, China. Its average speed is 250 kilometers per hour, but it can reach a speed of 430 kilometers per hour. Only average speed is 250, but it reaches 430 kilometers per hour. Okay, Japan is building India's first bullet train. In our India, Japan is building the first bullet train. This is the bullet train, children. Okay. Next, pick the correct answer. See, Palace on Wheels and the Golden Chariot are names of India's. What is that India's names? Train's names.
Super luxury trains.
B option. Super luxury trains names are Palace on Wheels and the Golden Chariot. Next, the largest passenger aeroplane in the world is, in the world, largest passenger aeroplane. C option. Airbus A380. Airbus A380. Third one. London's underground railway system is popularly called the Tube. Underground railway system, children. If this is in London, okay, that is called the Tube. Next, you can enjoy a tram riding. Which place that place that is in tram ride?
Kolkata.
You can enjoy a tram riding.
Kolkata.
A option. Fifth one, you will find gondolas in. C option. Venice. You will find gondolas in. C option. Venice. As I read that sentence again, children. Palace on Wheels and the Golden Chariot are names of India's.
B. Super luxury trains.
Palace on Wheels and the Golden Chariot are names of India's.
B. Super luxury trains.
Palace on Wheels and the Golden Chariot are names of India's.
B option. Super luxury trains.
Second one. The largest passenger aeroplane in the world is.
C option. Airbus A380.
The largest passenger aeroplane in the world is.
C option. Airbus A380.
The largest passenger aeroplane in the world is.
C option. Airbus A380.
London's underground railway system is popularly called.
A option. The Tube.
London's underground railway system is popularly called.
A option. The Tube.
London's underground railway system is popularly called.
A option. The Tube.
Fourth one. You can enjoy a tram riding.
A option. Kolkata.
You can enjoy a tram riding.
A option. Kolkata.
You can enjoy a tram riding.
A option. Kolkata.
Fifth one. You will find gondolas in. C option. Venice.
You will find gondolas in. C option. Venice.
You will find gondolas in. C option. Venice. Okay children, these are pick your correct answers in your textbooks. First option is B option, super luxury trains. Second one is C option, Airbus A380. Third one is A option, the Tube. Fourth one is A option, Kolkata. Fifth one, C option, Venice. Okay.